CPT stands for chest physical therapy. It's an airway clearance technique that is designed to help clear secretions, improve ventilation, and strengthen the respiratory muscles of breathing. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Airway clearance therapy is a group of non-invasive techniques that can be used to mobilize secretions for removal in order to improve gas exchange. One of the primary types is known as CPT or chest physical therapy. As previously mentioned, CPT is a type of therapy that is used to facilitate the removal of secretions from the lungs. It involves a variety of techniques, including chest percussion and vibration, directed coughing, postural drainage, and other types of breathing and conditioning exercises. This type of therapy is typically performed on patients by a respiratory therapist, with the goal of clearing mucus from the airways of the lungs. It involves striking the lungs manually with your hands, with a cuff, or with an automatic percussor. These rhythmic stripes and vibrations help loosen secretions from the airways. This makes it easier for the patient to cough up for removal. Postural drainage is another technique that can be used, which involves positioning the patient in a way that allows gravity and mechanical energy to drain secretions into the central airways. This also helps with removal by coughing or suctioning. As you may have guessed, the primary indication for CPT is the presence of retained secretions. That is why it's commonly recommended in patients with cystic fibrosis and bronchiectasis. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.